peaceful here. No rest for the weary. We're on our way before we miss a view of Mount Cook.
Yep.
Do you know where we're going?
Yeah, we can go this way.
You want us to go another way?
That's okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
You're laughing at me.
Well, yeah, because I've seen you.
Wow.
You kind of see what you want to see.
Yeah. See, that wind makes me nervous. I feel like it's just going to blow clouds right in front of it.
Well,
it's blowing that way.
We'll do this walk, and we'll hope tomorrow goes well. But tomorrow, the weather didn't look so good.
I know. That's why I'm wanting to do this now.
We're
this
doing
might be, I know. This might be
my
it.
My husband is spazzing out.
This might be it. This might be our best day here, for real. I'm not joking. I don't want to waste it. I want to see the...
Okay, here we go. I'm getting the views. All right. Oh, the battery's low.
Yeah. That's the little one, though.
Yeah. Wow, this is really cool. To do the Kia Point walk. We're getting ready to do the Kia Point. This is the start of it right here. Then the next morning.
What time do we? When do we have to?
We'll probably have to leave like at 8.
In the morning, okay. Mm-hmm. I'll let you go first.
Okay. Man, all the creeks have dried up.
There's some of those pretty purple flowers we've been seeing all over the country.
Where are they? Oh, okay.
I don't know what they are.
I don't either.
Feels good.
I know.
I was really starting to get warm in the car.
Me too. There's Mount Cook. Here's the other one. Oh, yeah.
There's a hill.
We'll get to see it again, though.
What are you doing?
I'm filming you. You want to film me?
Get in front. Yeah, I'll film your back.
Okay. There it is. All right. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Mount Cook's going away.
Yeah.
Now I can't see Mount Cook at all.
There's a big tease of a trip.
Yep.
You said this is going to try, we're going to see the Mount Cook the best.
Okay, what looks like looking around us here.
Well, starting to see Mount Cook.
All right. I was beginning to wonder.
Yeah, all of a sudden it got really windy. Now it stopped. Yeah. That was strange.
Yeah.
I'm glad we came down here and did this. Mm-hmm. Now the pressure's off. Now we know we can say at least we got this on video.
Wow, there's some clouds starting to come over Mount Cook now.
Are you serious? Oh, no. Can you believe that? Doesn't surprise me.
He's all work and no play.
We're getting your funny voice on camera.
Oh, that's a bummer. Oh, well.
Say hi to your mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom and Dad, in case you're watching.
I'm sure your mom will be watching.
Yeah.
Flowers for your mom because they're so pretty. I don't know what they are.
Really? Like those little league type things?
Yeah, they're all around here. They're like upside down bells. I know we have something in the States like it, but I don't know what they're called.
Now it's all calm. I don't know where that big gust of wind came from.
But it was pretty good.
Yeah. Sure was.
Moi? Du må sige ingen forskel.
There's some flowers. We're not sure what they are. Are you getting on video?
Uh-huh. That's some cold water. Where did that waterfall go?
The big one?
Yeah.
I don't know. That's what I can't figure out. walk further.
Well, we're on the way back. We just thought we'd stop and look at the mountains again. It looks like it's clearing on the top of this one. See a little bit more of the blue skies. Wow, it's really quiet. We're almost back. We made it back. It took us about 2 hours, didn't it?
Yep.
All right.
Oh, look what we have here. Alan cooked us dinner.
Yeah, made tacos.
Yay! That's just what I needed—a home-cooked meal.
Yeah.
Aww.
It's gonna be good.
Mm-hmm. Yum yum.
Mm-hmm. Gotta put some lettuce on here, some tomatoes. Having trouble putting it on there.
It's still our view, although we got some disappointing news that the weather may be bad for the next day or two. Are you hungry? Yeah. Are you camera shy?
Yeah.
This is where we're staying, right in there. There for you now. It's changed a little bit. there's where we're staying. This is from the other side. White cheese down there. We walked over there a few months ago and went inside and checked it out. A cold front is blew in because now it's getting chilly. Still not bad though. I'm out here with shorts on and t-shirt. I was just talking about how that cold front blew in. It's still not bad though, is it? Mm-hmm. Feels kind of good.
Chilly, though.
Yeah.
Thinks it's gonna be the last time we see it.
Yeah, it might be. I hope not. But we wanted to look at the stars tonight, but it's overcast.
That's unusual for you to be pessimistic.
See, look at that. It's cloudy.
Usually you're the... It'll clear off by tomorrow morning, right? In time for a walk.
Yeah. Best out here with a glass of wine, looking at the view.
This is one of the rare times this vacation where we've had an evening like this.
Yeah, it's nice. Mm-hmm. Here.
Better.
We'll get back to the scene.
We were?
Yeah.
where I learned how to boil water.
Aww.
I need to change clothes because it's cold now.
Are you sad?
Yeah. The clouds are cold.
I think it's about 9:30 here.
Is it rolling? Yeah, it is.
Maybe a little after. We're having a very nice evening sitting on our back porch here and just looking at the view. But the view is getting obliterated by clouds. And Alan's becoming sad.
Overcast.
He had a box of Tim Tams.
Yeah.
I had a glass of wine and some chocolate. So it's been a very nice, relaxing evening. It's a nice change of pace for the vacation. But the clouds are moving in. And we're afraid of what the view tomorrow is going to be. So we're soaking it in tonight.
Aww. I can see the tip top of it. But there's clouds just below that.
This reminds me a lot of Muir in Switzerland.
Mm-hmm.
This is a very similar view that we had from our bed and breakfast in Muir.
All right.
Anything else?
Nope. Hope we both sleep tight and don't let the bed bugs bite.
This is where Alan had friends here.
Yeah.
In his hostel, like right down the road. Yeah. He got bed bugs, so.
You can see it right there.
Can we see it from here?
Oh, let me see.
Yeah, the black roof right there. Yeah, I think I've got it in view right all there. Right there. He got some friends. He was cuddling up with some friends.
We went and talked to some of them, or not talked to them, but we saw them.
We went down there to see the weather report.
Yeah.
I got to see him all nostalgic.
Uh-huh.
He gets nostalgic every place we go. Gets all emotional. It's getting pretty dark now. Some pretty dark clouds above us, so we're expecting some rain tonight. It's 4 o'clock in the morning where we live.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
So it'd be Sunday morning, right?
Yeah.
Right now, it started last night and it's still... It's lit up a lot though, it's just kind of raining light now. Hopefully it'll start to clear pretty soon.
We cooked a breakfast here together. Eggs and hash browns. And orange juice and coffee. And there you go. Are you hungry?
In the lobby of the hotel, we're just walking around, killing some time. Check my email, check on my animals, because I was getting concerned. It's a very fancy place.
Still sprinkling a little bit. We got our luggage more organized now. We got
good things packed in there.
Yeah, got all of our souvenirs and Christmas presents packed in.
You should know. Alan said.
Yep. I'm getting ready to do the Red Tarns Trail. Well, there we go, this is the start of it. a pretty cool view up here. All right, I made it to the top. Good turns. There's a few more steps up to the pools up here. I'll go up there in a minute. Up to the red tarns. Looks like they're all dried up. That's the red tarn right there. There's the red tarns.